So today we are introducing two more elephants to Phabeni. So we've got Lundi with Phabeni now, and we then bring in two of the bulls. So the first one that is arriving will be Somopane.
Come on, buddy.
I know he's not excellent without it, but I know he's not good without it, but
come on, buddy. Come here. Come, buddy.
Come, Somopane.
Come.
Come, my boy.
Come, Somopane. Come, Somopane. Come, my boy. Come, take it.
Coming.
Come here,
Tiger calling him, and we've got Sebakwe in the background. Come, Somopane.
Come.
Come, my boy. Go.
You go, baby. Come.
Go.
Go. Move up. Move up. Move up. Yes. Go there.
It's a Sebakwe in the background, and we've got Somopane the front. Good boy, Somopane. Phabeni not really faced with him. He just wants to drink. Somopane.
Watch the fence behind you. Oh. It's on the ground.
That's good. Yeah. Also see Somopane smelling Lundi and also her secretion. She's a buckwheat, very careful. You can see the muscle twitching into his trunk. Move a little bit away from this hill. Should have moved a little bit away from the hill.
Come. Come, Lundi. Come, check it. Lundi, okay. Come.
Go, Phabeni.
Oh, Lundi, come. Come, Lundi. Come here, check it. Come and go. Come, Lundi.
Somopane?
Come, Somopane.
Is it the liver? Is it the liver, Papa Somopane? Is the new Baba? Hi, Somopane.
Come, Lundi.
Hey, my boy. Good boy.
Baba, come here. Lundi.
Is it Phabeni keeping to Lundi? That's a Sebakwe. Hey, my boy. Good boy. Good boy, Sebakwe. That's a Sebakwe. You're my boy. While Phabeni stays with Lundi, the bulls are on the side. They're very calm and giving Phabeni the space to move out on his own time. Something happens, you need to help. Phabeni smelling Sebakwe's stomach. Phabeni moving back to Lundi for insurance. They're moving on to the hill. His father is met, not really of interest. Met the big bull. It's no funny business. But Phabeni moving back. Inquisitive about this new little one that's coming into his herd. Sebakwe's smelling the dung of Lundi. while we were waiting for them. And Lily dropped the dung about 20 minutes ago. Let's see if Phabeni walking down, see if he joins Sebakwe. Sebakwe moved to him. Sebakwe's not the only one. Good boy, Phabeni. Hey, Phabeni, good boy. Good boy. Hey, Phabeni. Sebakwe. Is this another one that I can feed on? Doubt. Sebakwe moving upwards, maybe to turn. His tail out. Look at his foot in the air. Giving Phabeni that option to smell him. Also careful to put that food down. You must for sure know that this is a small baby. Actually see Sebakwe drooling as he's smelling around the little one, touching him with his trunk. Phabeni going back to Lundi. Food insurance is important. Hey, Sebakwe, you see my boy. Good boy. from up here. So as Sebakwe is more the dominant bull, although Somopane came in first, Sebakwe has the advantage. Rumbling for milk. Nearly just a little bit of a scream, and Lundi, first soft rumble. So Bakwe moving her, moving in, moving her out of the way. Let's see what his next reaction is. Side, waiting his chance to meet the baby for a second time. It's milk time. Mangwenani Israel. Okay. Joshua Makaka. They bring the Makaka. Well, no, maybe not, eh? We must give the Makaka rather there, the milk.
No, I think we're going to separate them now.
Okay, all right.
So let's feed him there.
There, yeah, okay. Joshua, we can give the Makaka there. Yeah, must just be ready.
Yeah, we are now.
Yeah.
Yeah, we are now. Let's separate by...
Come, Lundi. We're moving back to the orphanage now. It's milk time. So that he gets used to it, that he gets his milk there. And as we progress, we will get milk in the bush. But we only have four elephants that we introduced now to him. Of course, we've got the others that went through the fence. Good job. Oh, my boy. Good boy. Look up. Those are the escapes.
Come, Lynn. Check it.
Well, I want to say I've got for organized apples. Come, Chanky. Thank you, Tiger. If you can take it,
breast with milk here.
Oh, this lacquer.
This breast, not milk. Mine have got milk.
So, we need the milk here. We must, you know, just that it's ready as he comes in, that he doesn't wait.
Okay.
Because then he runs to the corners, and so like what you've done now is excellent.
Yeah.
Okay. So remember that we planned that. So even if we maybe done a little bit earlier or something, that we just communicate with them.
Must be ready, yeah.
Yeah, that the milk is ready, and So I said to Herman and gets on about the apples. Oh, yeah. So that just helps your Lundi again to turn away. Last time in COVID we had the oranges.
Oh, okay.
So I put the oranges there for the. So what we've done later on is if he goes to the bush, he comes back at about 10 o'clock.
Okay.
And then we have also, you know, it ready there, but Booby and Lundi walks back. So then Lundi doesn't have to walk, you know, alone. Yeah.
Very, gonna be so happy also.
So there goes the three bulls and Lundi. So, Phabeni is number 17. We've got 16 elephants where we've introduced introduced four now to Phabeni.